was toast. I'm Terry. Terry Halford, a.k.a. Snake Fist.
Shit, did you hear something?
Guess it was nothing. With Lieutenant Stokes' help, I was able to establish a link to the computer in your armored personnel carrier. I'm uploading all my files right now. We can go over them on the way. By the way, don't pick your nose. She's watching us on the security cameras. If she can't hear us, you can call her whatever you want. Looks like the file transfer's done. We can take the elevator in the main lobby, but we'll have to head through the holding area. I hope you took care of all the specimens.
Oh, that ain't good.
Replica forces are pouring into the facility. They must be converging on your telesthetic signature. You're becoming a magnet for them. I have something you might want. I grabbed it from the experimental weapons lab when the shit started flying. Which reminds me, have you ever seen a hippopotamus fight? They start crapping and wagging their tails really fast and shit just flies everywhere. It's fucking insane. Here we go. It's just a prototype, so it's a little quirky, but it packs quite a punch. Now, let's get the hell out of here.
saw what happened to Halford. There was nothing you could have done. Let's take a look at Snake Fist's data. The son of a bitch was true to his word. He gave us more than enough to sink Armacam forever. Assuming we survive long enough.
We'll skip the metaphysics and try to keep this as simple as possible. Sergeant Beckett, Genevieve Aristi did some nasty things to you back in that medical facility. First came the gene splicing operation that linked you to Alma. Then she tricked you into getting into the telesthetic attunement chamber, which strengthened the link. That's why Alma's aware of you, and why you're totally pooch screwed unless you can destroy her. Which brings me to the telesthetic amplifier in Still Island. You're not psychically potent enough to resist Alma, so we're going to plug you into a device that will crank up your brainwaves. Sadly, the only device that has enough juice for the job is on Still Island, in the inside the old nuclear reactor. My belief is that the amplifier will theoretically make you powerful enough to defeat Alma in a battle of wills. I say theoretically because my data on Alma is a little sketchy at this point, but the odds are better than somebody's head explodes.
Seems pretty straightforward. Find the psychic amplifier, plug Beckett into it, flip the switch, and Alma's history.
So, Still Island, huh? I thought they shut the reactor down like 30 or 40 years ago.
That must have been when Armacam moved in.
According to Snake Fist's data, it's the main testing area for Project Origin. How far out are we, Manny?
15 minutes if the roads are clear. Holy shit!
Where did you come from?
Manny, what the hell is going on?
Sorry, Lieutenant. Looks like we really stepped in the shit here. We have enemy multiple enemy targets bearing down on our position. Looks like replica, and they're pissed.
Sergeant, get us out of here.
We don't have a lot of options. Wait, up ahead. Oh, man, I don't know.
What?
You better grab a hold of something. I've got an idea.
Whoa. What is that supposed to mean?
Going down. Hang on.
Infantry station, now boarding.
Subway. Good work, Sergeant.
Manny, you crazy son of a bitch.
Beckett, man that turret and cover us. We need to figure out where we are.
Thank you. ain't going.